7/19/22. There's a button here that glows red here. If you take your finger back here and you push this speaker down a little bit and put your hand in there, you should be able to activate that button. It goes up and it'll turn on the Fire TV. If you hit it, different, you get to HDMI 1, 2, and 3. If you hold it, it turns off. Fire TV, 56 or 70 something inch.